My new campaign, campaigned against Ryan Hall. Ryan Hall can be foul with everybody else. I can be foul with him.
You just don't like it that people stand up
no,
to you.
No, you will leave.
You're a dictator, so Brian is a dictator.
No, he's not.
I am calm. I'm having a wicked time.
He's got rid of more people in the town square than the police.
Hello. How you doing, honey? Been good.
Oh, there you go.
Shut her up and shiver, girl. Hello. Right, close up. No.
Section 5, harassment, alarm and distress. This boy, this coward boy.
Ryan Hall does not actually like it when he happens to him, but yet he can be so abusive to everybody else, but Brian don't like it when this happens to him.
Foul words against a lady.
Wait, you've been telling me about what you've been doing with Barbara. That's a bit dirty, mate.
You lying bastard.
You should be telling me what you do with Barbara.
You lying bastard.
Why are you telling me these things? I don't want to be traumatised.
You lying, filthy mouth.
You're telling me last night that you had a light backwards in the tent, mate.
You lying. Oh,
using your crutches, mate.
Look how you speak, you filthy, foul-mouthed boy.
Yeah, I am.
You didn't come and get your filthy, foul-mouthed boy with his foul words about Barbara just now, did you? Get your hands off.
Go on, hit me.
Get your hands off. Get your hands off something that's not your property.
It's not yours. I've never seen you with this before.
It's my property. Get your hands off.
You see his
provocative all the time. Provocation, provocation, provocation.
Don't you think that's not provocation?
It's
don't
true.
Don't you think that's not provocation? It's not true.
True.
It's not true.
You work for the corrupt police.
I do not work for the corrupt police. I do not.
This person here has been causing me harassment, alarm and distress
and
all night.
The officers and they
He's
said
been
that
abusing me, abusing me, abusing me.
Two of your fellow officers who were over there at the meantime. I said that I wanted this guy to apologise to me for swearing and being abusive.
This person made death threats to me last night at 1 o'clock in the morning.
I'm part of
He's here to abuse us. He's not part of us.
Where are you staying?
I'm up there.
Well, do you want to go up there then, mate?
No, because this guy's been verbally abusive to me. And if you can nick me for Section 5 of the Public School Act for swearing
to me, are you? Why is
you've got to arrest him.
Why are you not listening?
He was thrown off of that land by the High Court of Appeal. There's an injunction on him. Not, do you know about this injunction?
So you're enforcing the law now, are you? That's charming. They've got the prerogative.
There's a High Court. Akil, just a moment.
Okay, right, everyone just get along, shall they?
No, no, it's not get along. This person is here abusing me for hours and hours and hours. It's been told by my friends to police and they didn't take any action. He is here, recorded, saying he's going to abuse me and abuse me. He's been saying foul words against Barbara Tucker and myself, obscene foul words.
How long has he been here?
He's been here all evening.
I've been here.
He's been thrown off that...
Actually, 3 months I've been here.
No, he's been here.
He's been thrown off that ground by the High Court of Appeal. There's an injunction on him not to return to that land. 2 years imprisonment.
Okay, all right.
Nobody's enforcing the injunction.
Okay, everyone just get along then, eh?
Let's not get along. Tell him to get away from us.
That's okay. Not good, sir.
Okay, tell him to go away.
All right.
See What's your number, sir?
Cheers. Bye-bye.
See? There
you see all it. Undercover, you know, you can see in Britain, the police come, they could not do things.
Thank you. I work for police. I'm allowed to, I've
you
got freedom to do
child.
This.
You child.
I've got freedom to do this.
You child.
You child. You foul-mouthed old man. That is an arm width away from him. That is not in his space, mate.
You're coming to him.
Get out of my
like
space.
It, right?
Get out of
he
my
can
face.
He can do this to everyone else, right? I won't accept it. I will do what he does to everyone else to him.
Okay. No, boy, you come to us all the time. You come to us. We don't come to you.
No,
you come to us
ending.
To cause trouble.
This is not ending.
You stop me recording evidence. A High Court of Appeal injunction. And you refuse to take action, sir. 2 years imprisonment for breaking a High Court of Appeal injunction. You walk away from me, ignoring me. I call out officer many times, you just walk away. Then you grab my camera. Now will you take my complaint, sir? On record. Now will you take my complaint, sir, on record for the courts?
Yeah, okay.
Refuse to take my complaint, officer. Recorded. Dereliction of duty. Shouldn't have grabbed my camera, sir. I was recording evidence for the High Court of Appeal. But you, sir, refused to take action. I report it to the police, taking their bedding onto the ground in Parliament Square on the green zone where they've been evicted from. Trying to offer this land, High Court of Appeal injunction not to return to it, 2 years imprisonment penalty.
To annoy you, just like you do to everyone else, my decision, and I'm doing it with a big smile on my face.
Yes. You could do that.
Okay?
Because you are, I mean, undercover and you could do
I'm
that.
I'm undercover and I work for Sunny.
Look,
so what?
Why you could do that?
So why? Stop smoking the cannabis, my friend.
We don't.
Stop
we
smoking
don't do
the
that.
Cannabis.
We don't do
Stop
that.
Stop smoking the cannabis because you're getting that. Very paranoid. You've got to go, like
the
Jeremy Kyle would say, get a life, get a job.
It's so easy.
Nick
Barber. I suggest you're an agent provocateur.
You are the first one here.
You're an agent provocateur. That's all you've ever done.
You've been so many things. And arrested and being hit away with
all things. What things?
We're still on this land because they have nothing to do with us. Here they are recording. On this land, sleeping on this land, next to my tent. And nobody's enforcing the injunction. And a parliamentary police officer walks away from me, ignoring me. I'm not talking to you, Brian. Blah, blah, blah. It's unlawful for him to be there.
Don't.
He is not with our campaign.
Yeah, but you must not remove him yourself.
He is not with our campaign.
No, he's not with your campaign.
We are still here because we have nothing whatsoever to do with you.
You will have no right to remove him. Okay, he's going to be
You were thrown off because of your bad behaviour. We're still here because of our good behaviour. You're not behaving. You're not worried
about
pissing
eviction.
And shitting all over Parliament Square.
No, that's a separate issue.
That's what you did. Disgusting people. Alcoholics, drug addicts, rent-a-mob, nasty bastards. Isn't it nice? Isn't it nice? Peace campaigners. My arse.
Get off my property. Get off my property.
Care
is your property.
This
I've got kids.
You don't do yours. You stop harassing us and playing our campaign.
There's your campaign.
This is how we campaign. This is how you campaign. And you can have a laugh about it, but
Funny,
you really need to
draw
up.
Wait, can I say something?
The police can't. I don't care.
Get off my property.